How y'all doing? I'm Reverend Jim. Been doing this long, long time, this motorcycle thing. Very good friend of mine, Charlie McDermott, has stage 4 esophagus cancer, and we're going to have a bucket list benefit for Charlie. We're trying to help him cross one off. So if you ever saw the Jack Nicholson, Morgan Freeman event, well, this one's going to star Charlie McDermott. Charlie's been around in the motorcycle industry here in Florida for 35 years. Instrumental in Laconia and Sturgis and Biker's Dream and setting Biker's Dream up at all the biggest events. Helped thousands of you people keep your bikes on the road. And now it's our turn to really show our love and affection for a brother biker. That guy's Charlie McDermott. June 9th from 12 o'clock till 7 p.m. with 6 of the best bands, including Greg Billings, right here on US 19, we're going to be able to get that done. The purpose is to raise enough money so that Charlie can cross one of those dreams off of his bucket list. So I hope to see you all down here. All the major magazines, Born to Ride, Rider Now, Go Far, Full Throttle, you can find that information anywhere. Dennis asked me to say a couple words. Dennis is doing this event. And if you know anything about the Old Biker's Dreams event, let me tell you something. This will be a party. And it's a party to help a guy that has helped all of us at some time. I hope to see you there on June 9th from 12 to 7. Send Charlie on a great, great trip that he will never forget. Thanks, guys. And thank you, Dennis, for doing this and all the people that are going to help.